Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Rewari location. It is from Haryana. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for SEO executive in Data Infovision Private Limited. Coming to the key skills required for this job role, like SEO and online digital marketing are the skills required for the candidates. And if you see the roles and responsibilities, candidates should have excellent communication skills in English, and must have the excellent skills in writing SEO content, and should be able to manage his own and his team's work on workload as per client's expectations, and must have worked with all on-page, off-page and social media activities. And the candidates should have knowledge in the internet marketing arena area and passion for SEO and internet marketing, and managed end-to-end SEO or SMM campaigns. These are some roles and responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for Assistant Manager Shift Operations in BD. And if you see the job responsibilities, like ensuring execution of the production plan in terms of quantity, quality, cost, safety, and by adhering to good manufacturing practices in the respective shifts, and use of modern techniques available for troubleshooting, maintain quality norms of company, and ensure that there is zero non-conformity products, and ensure the manufacturing process as SOPs, and ensuring of optimum utilization of the available resources, and ensuring smooth flow of work on the shop floor, resulting into environment connective to high productivity. And the candidates should have knowledge of tracking of various KPI and measures to control the wastages. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for Deputy Manager Projects in Ramki Environments Engineers Limited. And coming to the experience required for this job role, like 5 to 10 years of experience candidates can apply. And if you see the responsibilities, like understand the construction drawings or survey reports or geo technical reports, etc., and should prepare the POQ and cost estimates or rate analysis, budget preparation for the necessary civil works as per the project activities. And total responsibility for the execution of the projects assigned, including planning, site implementation, checking of contractors' bills, and submission of bills to their clients, and collections from the clients, and lead and direct on-site construction teams, and day-to-day supervision of construction works, and ensuring quality of work as per IS standards. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates, for more detailed information, you please check in the description box once for the link. Next one, there is a job opening for Assistant Manager Production Planning in BD. And if you see the responsibilities for this job role, like production planning, consolidate the production volumes for all production lines based on S&OP meetings and supply chain requirement, and perform capacity planning and analyze results, pin production plan that level load resources requirements while meeting customers' needs, create production plan that maximizes the throughput in line with manufacturing constraints, and monitor review production and shipment status with manufacturing, warehouse and ETO, and use SAP to maintain system data integrity, and MIS generation and update, monthly report capacity, schedule compliance, fortnightly, data of inventories, forecast, and others. These are some responsibilities for this job role. interested candidates, please check in the description box once for the link. Next one, there is a job opening for assistant manager in Bajaj Finserv. If you see the job duties and key responsibilities like sourcing good quality customers for salaried personal loans in the allocation from the open market, cross-selling of the insurance products to the SALPL customers, training the PSF and getting the targeted monthly from the PSF team and driving PSF productivity as per company plans, and monthly targets on salaries with PL as well as insurance cross-sell, and ensuring required conversion on any centralized leads getting passed on, and coordinating with the credit and operations teams to ensure timely approvals as well as disbursed. Interested candidates, for more detailed information and to apply for this job role, the link is given below in the description box. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for assistant manager MTC in BD, and if you see the qualifications required for this job role, like bachelor's of engineering or equivalent, and if you see the experience required, like around 5 years of experience, and if you see the responsibilities, like responsible for ensuring the planning and execution of the automation projects for safety, quality improvement, process improvement, and the cost reduction, and also provide support for planning and execution of any capital expenses and new projects or line transfers as per BD guidelines. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates, for more detailed information and to apply for this job role, the link is given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for HR partner in Flipkart. Coming to the job responsibilities, like various relations with internal customers, partnering with them in for building a robust and people charter and scale of the organization as per business requirements, align business practice with people to drive effective performance, and identify, analysis, scale and implement best practices suited for the organization through effective HR, and good in handling IR issues, complaints, etc. on a day-to-day basis to ensure closure of employees' issues, maintain employee relations across assets. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates, for more detailed information and to apply for this job role, the link is given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for business analyst in Data Info Wisden Private Limited. Coming to the key skills required, like business analysis, business planning, and system analysis. Coming to the roles and responsibilities for this job role, like pleasing personality, smart and presentable with good communication skills, and the candidates should have good customer and negotiation and convincing skills, and candidates should be self-motivated and target-oriented and aware of the current market scenario, and flexible regarding work timings, and good attitude, team player, and target-driven, career-oriented, and quick learner. These are some roles and responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for lead HR partner in Flipkart. Coming to the job responsibilities, like here she will be a part of regional HR leadership team and work with the ECOT HR leaders to define and execute the HR strategy for the FCM HLH, and the candidates should be accountable for managing the mid-level recruitment function for the SCM operations for such selection, assessment, and onboarding activities, and accountable for managing blue-collar hiring for fulfillment center, mother hub, and blind hall, and provide HR support related to HR system and supports stakeholders in HR decision and roadmap, and drive adherence to HR process and metric and plan. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for field operations executive in Rentokil Initial. Coming to the educational or other requirements, like minimum BSc in chemistry or zoology or agriculture, and any prior experience in operations of pest management or service industry is desirable, and proficient in use of computer applications and systems with Excel, Word, PowerPoint or its equivalent. And the candidate should get 12 hours with various internal company systems such as ICAPS, STP, iAuditor, SRA, SQA, SQS, TPA, MyRentorKill, PCL, Service Leads App, U+, etc. These are some educational or other requirements for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link given below in the description box. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.